Hey guys, what's up? Today we're taking a look at Tassadar. Tassadar is from the StarCraft universe. His sacrifices live on to this day, and his name is used in the glory of combat. He is a support hero with good all-round stats. Tassadar's first ability is called Plasma Shield. Plasma Shield is a targeted ability that gives the target a shield absorbing a large amount of damage for up to 8 seconds. You can also use this on minions and structures. Tassadar's second ability is called Psionic Storm. This skillshot ability creates an electric field at the target location, dealing damage every second to enemies stood in it. This lasts for 3 seconds. Tassadar's third ability is called Dimensional Shift. This ability means that Tassadar becomes invulnerable and fully invisible for 1.5 seconds. Tassadar's first heroic ability is called Archon. Tassadar transforms into an Archon, gaining a massive shield and increasing his basic attack damage. His basic attacks also deal 50% of their damage as splash damage. This form lasts for 12 seconds. Tassadar's second heroic ability is called Force Wall. Tassadar creates a wall that blocks all units from moving through it for 2.5 seconds, forcing enemies to path around it. Tassadar's hero trait is called Oracle. This is an active ability that upon activation will greatly increase your vision radius and allows you to detect stealth enemy heroes. This lasts for 5 seconds. So thanks for watching the Tassadar Spotlight. If you enjoyed that one, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. We've got lots more content coming up, so if you want to see any particular spotlights, please let us know down in the comments below.